Fikret Yüksel, Radisson Resort Hotel, Rosacutter.
Good evening and thank you for joining us tonight. Just tell us how it feels to have won.
I'm very proud of to receive, to be selected best hotel, ski hotel in Russia. You know, we just opened in the beginning of the year and during the Olympic game. So just keep the next year as well.
And do you think this trophy will be helping keep the momentum going after after Sochi and into next year's?
Definitely, definitely. It's a new target that to keep this award in next year as well.
Well, congratulations. Thank you for talking to us.